What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the refresh rate on your Windows 11 computer. Changing your monitor's refresh rate in Windows 11 can have an upside and a downside. For example, if you're switching to a higher refresh rate, you'll experience smoother motion on the screen, making it ideal for playing games and watching movies. However, the downside that comes with that higher refresh rate is that it consumes more power, which can be a big problem if you're using a laptop. No matter what your reasons are, changing the refresh rate on your Windows 11 computer can be done quickly and easily. Now let's walk through the steps to change the refresh rate on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Make sure System is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Display in the list of options on the right side of the screen. The display screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this screen to the Related Settings section and then click Advanced Display. The Advanced Display screen opens. Step 4. Click the drop-down in the Select the Display field at the top of the screen and choose the display you want to change the refresh rate for. The information for that specific display will be shown in the Display Information section. Step 5. Click the drop-down field in the Choose a Refresh Rate section to see a list of available refresh rates supported by your display, and then choose what you want to be your new Windows 11 refresh rate. Your monitor will start operating with the new refresh rate, and a pop-up will be shown asking if you want to keep these display settings. Step 6. Click Keep Changes if you want to keep your new refresh rate. The pop-up box will close, and your monitor will operate with the new refresh rate going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.